My name is Alina V. Joseph and I'm currently pursuing my third year integrated law course in Bangalore. I'm very blessed and happy to be part of AFCM Youth Bangalore as a full-timer. I entered into AFCM as a full-timer after the realization that God gave me through the parable of the wedding banquet. In the Gospel of St. Matthew chapter 22 verse 4-5, it says, "Again he sent his other slaves, saying, 'Tell the people who are invited, look, the banquet is ready. My oxen and my fat calves are being slaughtered, and everything is ready. Come to the wedding banquet.' But they took light of it and went away, some to the farms and some to their business." This made me realize that when I got an opportunity to be a part of the AFCM full-timer, I started making up reasons, saying that I will be very busy or I will have to complete my studies, which is going to be hectic, or I will not even be committed to the things that I will have to handle after I be full-timer and whatnot. And then I realized that the reasons that I made up are almost similar to the ones that people made who are invited for the wedding banquet. God calls you only after he knows that you are capable of commitment and you are worthy of the invite. And in the Gospel of St. Matthew, chapter 22, verse 14, it says that, "But for many are called, few are chosen." We become the chosen one only after God calls us and we say yes to him. So I cordially invite you all to the 15th August International Youth Convention led by Reverend Father Saviour Kanwar Thayil. Say yes to Jesus and be the chosen one.